A record 12,500 runners, more than three times the usual number, took part in the full marathon race yesterday, including a record 3,000 Greeks. Kimutai accelerated away from the race favorite and compatriot Jonathan Kosgei Kipkoril in the closing kilometers to clock 2 hours, 12 minutes and 40 seconds. He was inside the previous best time of 2 hours, 12 minutes and 42 seconds, set by Paul Lekura in 2008. Edwin Kimutai was placed third. The first woman to cross the finish line was 29-year-old racer Draskaute, who also set a record of 2 hours, 31 minutes and 6 seconds, beating Russian Svetlana Paramenko.